Chronic pain is that pain that lasts beyond the time you'd expect for tissue healing after an injury or surgery. It can arbitrarily be defined as pain after 3 months or 6 months. However, we like this term after expected time of tissue healing. And chronic pain, as opposed to acute pain, really serves no physiologic basis for us. It serves no survival or beneficial purpose. It's persistent. It takes a toll on the person who's living with pain, but not only that person, but their family, and then also society as a whole. How big is that burden of chronic pain to society? Well, what we've learned is that there's about 100 million Americans who suffer from chronic pain. Now, that ranges from people who are self-managing at home, but still very functional, to those who have this catastrophic chronic pain that may not even be able to get out of bed, or maybe at end-of-life care, and then everything in between. The economic burden to our country is absolutely astounding, where we're spending in excess of $500 billion a year in the care and management of people with chronic pain. Now, that's more than diabetes, heart disease, and cancer combined. So it's an incredible societal problem. What we've also learned about chronic pain is that while it can be a symptom of another condition, when it becomes persistent, it can be a disease in and of its own right, one that fundamentally alters our nervous system. This is much like what we see with diabetes, where diabetes can start off being high blood sugar, leading to impaired glucose tolerance or an impairment in the way that we respond to a sugar load, say a donut or something else you eat, and then progress into this frank disease of diabetes that affects multiple organ systems. And we're learning to think of chronic pain in much the same way. And as that model has evolved, what we've also learned is that chronic pain often requires chronic disease management approaches. And that means bringing together multiple groups of people, all who are looking at the pain from different perspectives, all who are lending their expertise to help that person who is suffering from pain.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.